My name is Lena Kane. I'm with the University of South Florida Journalism. We are doing a project on the upcoming show, Friend or Foe. So we're here with Alex, the screenwriter, and Eber, the director. We're going to talk a little bit more about episode one and how that starts off.
So episode one starts off in a very peaceful time. There's a great king. Through many years of non-conflict, he has gotten very arrogant, and he has two main knights, a left hand and a right hand, also with his communicator, Julian the Jester. If you want to know more, tune in.
Well, as far as the management concepts for the TV show, for at least episode one, there's three of them. One being organizational structure, centralization, and division of labor. The way I portrayed centralization in the first episode was making clear that the king was the head of the centralized unit. With that being said, in the first episode, he has a very tough decision once he finds about the letter. After that, he does the division of labor, which the screenwriter went into. There's two knights in which he divided the labor because of their specialized skills that they own. And that's pretty much it as far as the concepts there for the first episode.